It's time to go racing.
All right, here we go. A rapid rappel down the ropes, man. And then it gets into the ring. You gotta go. You gotta hustle.
Oh, but Jaeger misses. Now he's hung up. But it's Carson Boyle's pulling away. Jaeger's lost all his momentum. But nothing is guaranteed. Here comes Jaeger.
Matt Boyle's is gone. He's all the way up. Nothing can stop him.
Carson Boyle's under that second ladder.
This is a strong blowout.
And it's Carson Boyle's, the Ninja Gym owner, who just earned safety in Vegas. And Jaeger drops to the airbag in this battle between Ninja veterans. Carson Boyle's comes out on top.
The critical moment came early. Dan Jaeger missed on the fourth handhold, and it took him a couple of tries to get back on track. Boyle's just kept cruising. Jaeger's climbing experience didn't help him, and he missed the handhold a second time. And Carson Boyle gets the buzzer, and he's going to Vegas with the safety pass.